what does automation mean? And what does it mean for our industries and our workforce? So
the way we think about that journey of digitally transforming a business is, firstly, it's changing the way the business runs. And you actually are going to try and change outcomes. So we really start with what's the problem you're trying to solve? What's the outcome you're trying to improve? And then let's work backwards from there.
The context of automation is really around how do we make things simpler for our business? How do we let the business become more agile, get things done in an easier and faster way, which is the outcome that we are after?
So it's not just a digitally native company that needs to get digital savvy. I think every company in every industry has to.
If we are looking for automation ideas, I'm very quick to kill them. Because I think what we need to have is an interest on the part of the people who are doing the actual work on changing that process.
But what do you do? Like, where do you start from square one to kind of up-level your team?
So one of the examples, one of the projects we're working on is improving our forecast accuracy by basically using, again, machine learning techniques with our historical financial data, as well as external data.
We need to find a way to teach people. It can't be in a classroom. It has to be the new way. And that new way means three or four things. One, it has to be much more video. It has to be much more self-service. It has to be on mobile, on the cloud, on desktops, laptops, and so on.